Keep working in us. In Jesus' mighty and majesty, we all say, amen.